three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and a break. Hop, step, 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 and then pushes with the crazy leg, and a little different rhythm. Da-da, da-da, da, and push, and push, da-da, da-da, da, and just pushes, da-da, da-da, stop. And then, okay, so then for partner step, we're still working on the routine that Easy Does It by Count Basie. And a couple points that we worked on, I think the whole routine is in either, I think it's like class number one, which is the whole thing. So the things we worked on, the very end is the thing that we added on. So we're kind of in this position here. So it's a rock step, triple step, triple step, but let's do that from the side all the way over here. So it starts with a rock step, triple step, triple step, but, and what we talked about were the leads getting kind of down there. I'm really relaxed in my frame, and you start these first couple triples, and then I tense up, telling where something's going to pause here, and eight, and we finish it off. Other than that, we talked about this little spin for the follows once we're over here. So it's a rock step, triple step, 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 and then a triple, rock step, triple step, so we talked about how the difference for follows, making sure that leads actually lead that turn to be nice and slow through here. So it's just a step, step, and then it's a triple, so the follows end up on the right foot. Any other parts? And then mostly we talked about the idea of in class, the follows can like really relax into it, not anticipate too much, so that the leads know if they're leading, and the follows can fully follow the moves. We're on the circle dance floor. Good? Okay, thank you guys. Great job.